They did a lot of things to him. They did a lot of things to him. They put him in a dry cell and stripped him naked. They sprayed him with some kind of bleach antiseptic. They let him defecate in a cell. They wouldn't feed him unless he talked with them, so they gave him Coke and candy bars. And I didn't know because he didn't want to tell me till much later. I remember when he was in Kentucky, one of the inmates who he became friends with had told me once on the phone that Matt had had burn marks when he came in on both sides of his arms, and Matt didn't remember how he got them until he started having nightmares, and his memories started coming back, and they put him in a chair, and they put a bag over his head, and they poured water on him, and they kept tasing him. And that's why he's got PTSD. And who knows what else they did. I just know that afterwards he said they kept him from eating and they kept him up. Sleep deprivation and loud noise when he'd go to sleep. They bang on the bars and stuff like that. And he said the worst of all this for him was when he thought they weren't ever going to give him anything to drink and he was going to die.
And they did this for days. This is, what, August 2010?
Yeah.
And this is in Bangor, Maine, right?
This is in Bangor, Maine.
Right. And this is the FBI that was doing this, right?
Yes. And he still has nightmares, and that's why I have nightmares. Paul has nightmares. And it's funny because when Matt and I talk about it, we have the same. I tell him, you know, I wake up with panic attacks because of what happened to you. So, yeah, that's why he has PTSD. That's my government. I'm really ashamed of them. How can they do that to people? Sorry, guys.